could be pushed out. Tatiana Ignatova, the second Russian. Into the tumble, but almost lost it and went careering out at the corner. Just held on. Ignatova had a terrible time in the all-around, scored just 8.8 on the asymmetric bars and 9.175 on beam after a fall. Full in, back out to finish. And all that went pretty well, apart from overcooking it. And